When it comes to green energy, it doesn't get much bigger or more spectacular than fields of wind turbines spinning high in the sky. Wind turbine service technicians, also known as wind techs, install and repair wind turbines. They monitor turbines electronically 24/7 from a central office and travel to the worksite to troubleshoot problems and conduct routine maintenance. Wind turbine technicians may service underground components as well as climb to the top of towers for inspections or to replace components. Strength and stamina are important qualities for wind techs, in addition to the mechanical and problem-solving skills they use once they're off the ground. Since they're often working on turbines over 200 feet high and in cramped spaces, techs need to be able to keep a cool head and an eye on the details. Wind farms are often isolated, so wind techs travel to rural areas and, with their work partner, operate as their own first responders in case of an accident. Most work full-time and may be on call on evenings and weekends. Most wind techs learn their trade by earning a certificate in wind energy at a technical school or community college. Once hired, they gain more than 12 months of on-the-job training for the specific wind turbines they service. With an eye on a sustainable future, wind turbine service technicians play a crucial role in providing clean energy for the world.